minutes. Today I'll show you how to remove the door panel from the driver's side from a Mercedes C Class 2012 model. Here on the bottom we have two screws, one here and one there. I removed it. After that, on this pillar, you must pop out this thing. You must from here pop out. Under this, you have this clip. You must remove it. You have a clip here. Now you can see it. You have this clip. After that, you must pop up the around the door panel. All around, you have clips. Use the plastic tool. Started from this side. Sometimes it's easy to remove them, sometimes it's hard. Okay. This is here. Okay. Okay. It's free. And you can pull. Normally. Okay, you start pulling from this corner. It came out easy. Okay. Now we remove the wires to see what we have here. We have a lot of wires. Okay, good. Here are the clips. There are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 8, 9 plus this black one in the corner. You can see this one is not, is here, but nothing is broken. And this is it, how to remove the door panel. You can remove the swiper. It's easy, you must pull it out. This is it, how to remove the door panel. Remove Mercedes C-Class. Thank you and bye bye.